at the Sandown Cup distance. And the stayers are ready to go. Green light at Sandown Park. They're set. Away and racing, Apex within, slow to begin, away fast from the centre, zipping Murphy and showing good speed, Han Solo, they'll go through and share the lead. Sitting up third a length away, Dinah Quayle, then Superior Faith, Ida Louisa. Now well back Apex within, zipping Gallon second last, but he's only seven off the leader. And a length and a half last, Midnight Mystery to the back straight. Han Solo had the lead by two lengths to zipping Murphy. There by four lengths to Apex within, going past Ida Louisa. Then Superior Faith and zipping Gallon. He's still an outside chance, seven off the leader. Han Solo up to the home corner, led by a length, zipping Murphy. Getting up along the inside. Now is Apex within and flying, zipping Gallon, hitting the lead, zipping Murphy. Wow, the youngster, too good, zipping Murphy. Won it by a neck from Han Solo, a hit away Ida Louisa third, and that was a terrific go. Fourth between Ida Louisa and zipping Gallon, then Apex within, Midnight Mystery, and it was back with Dinah Quayle at the tail, 42.03 to zipping Murphy. Well, that's a very nice staying run. He just kept on coming, and he's worn down Han Solo. Number four, the winner, will beat 2 second, 1 third, and five, zipping Gallon, right through along the inside. The run just closed on him late, and he looks to have ran the fourth in what was a terrific duel for the stayers over the 7:15. Zipping Murphy, though, number four, the son of Marira Cochang, Ian Cockrell at Buckley, and that's only his second go over the 700. I think second go over more than 500, so that's a monstrous performance. 42.03, and he stayed it out really well here to be too good. Second goes to two. Now word we'll have coming through on the photo for fourth, but it's 4.21. Dead heat for fourth between 5 and 8, so judge unable to separate the 5 and 8, thanks to Lockie the judge there. It is 5 and 8 at dead heat, fourth, zipping Gallon, and also Superior Faith, the judge unable to separate them there. So it's 4-2-1, a dead heat, 5 and 8, 42.03, 42.03.